international exchanges, it's not only about science or environment, it's also about understanding values of each other.